Hello friends, welcome to my channel. This is Vandana here. So I'm here again with a new video. Today I wanted to share with you my ethnic earring collection. Also, I'm going to talk about the trends in the ethnic jewelry which are going on right now. So without any further talking, let's get into the video. So the first category that I'm going to talk about are Afghani earrings. So I have two Afghani earrings. The first one is this multicolored one. इसमें ये पेल पिंक कलर सबसे ज़्यादा सिग्निफिकेंट है और ये इयररिंग्स कुर्तीज़ के साथ बहुत अच्छी जाती हैं एंड नॉर्मली दे आर ऑन द सिल्वर बेस एंड ऑल्सो ये साड़ीज़ के साथ भी बहुत अच्छी जाती हैं बट नॉर्मली ब्लैक साड़ीज़ और द सेकेंड वन इज़ दिस वन. ये मेरे पास एक पैरट ग्रीन कलर की अफगानी झुमकीज़ हैं और ये थोड़ी सी हैवी हैं कंपेयर टू द फर्स्ट वन बट आई लव द कलर. सो जिसके साथ भी ये मैच होता है थोड़ा सा भी दे लुक रियली ग्रेट. So the next category are tassel earrings. So these earrings are really in trend right now. और ये normally Indian के साथ भी ज़्यादा आती हैं and Western के साथ भी. So I have these first earrings which I got from AliExpress and I love the golden and red combo here. And they are really beautiful and they were really cheap. I got them for 25 rupees or something. So I just love them. And the next one is this blue, navy blue colored one, or you can say royal blue. It's a kind of a party wear thing, I suppose. So it's like I love them. And the next one is these casual kind of tassel, and they're really, really long, but it's really pretty. It's kind of gives a boho look. So the next category is of chand balis, and ये नॉर्मली इंडियन के साथ काफ़ी अच्छी जाती हैं पार्टी वेयर्स के साथ एंड इफ़ यू आर गोइंग टू अ फेस्टिवल और अ पार्टी. सो आई हैव दीज चांद बालीज. आई गॉट देम फ्रॉम हाथी बागान एंड द कुंदन एंड पर्ल डिटेलिंग इज़ रियली ब्यूटिफुल. आई लव देम एंड इट्स टोटली अ पार्टी वेयर इयररिंग. एंड ऑल्सो आई हैव अ नेक्स्ट वन विच इज़ द सिमिलर काइंड ऑफ थिंग. आई गॉट देम फ्रॉम हाथी बागान. दे हैव दिस पर्ल एंड कुंदन वर्क ऑल ओवर. So they are really pretty. And next I got these chand balis from a mela in Kolkata, but they are really very heavy. So the next category that I'm going to talk about are silver jewelry which are really in very much trend right now. So mere paas ye chand bali kind of silver earring hai with these turquoise colored pearls on the bottom which look really very awesome. I love this turquoise color. Then next I have this three tiered jhumki and ye mere paas college time se hai. I just love these or this was a gift from a friend so I just love them. Then next up I have these banjara kind of earring, I can say. Ye mereko lagta hai belly dancing karne wala earring hai but I just love the earring. And next I have these turquoise colored one. Then I have this stars and this kind of earring. I don't know what to call this but I just love them. Indian wear ke sath bahut acche jaate hain earrings and they look really great. Then next mere paas ye bade bade dome shape ke jhumkis hain which I just love and I got them from Sarojini for I think 100 rupees maybe and I just love the color. एंड ऑब्वियसली सिल्वर में एक मिरर का इयररिंग तो होना ही था. सो दिस वॉज द मिरर इयररिंग आई गॉट फॉर 30 रुपीज़ फ्रॉम सरोजनी. सो द नेक्स्ट कैटेगरी इज़ ऑफ झुमकीज. सो एथनिक इयररिंग्स की बात हो रही है तो झुमकीज़ तो आना ही है. सो आई गॉट दीज चांद बाली काइंड ऑफ झुमकीज़ विद दिस पर्ल डिटेलिंग और ये ऑक्सीडाइज मेटल में है. सो इट लुक्स रियली प्रिटी व्हेन वेयरिंग एंड देन आई गॉट दिस फ्रॉम वोयला. And this has a peacock detailing on the upper side and jhumkis on the lower side with some pearls. And I just love the detailing. It looks really very pretty. And then I have got two earrings, two little jhumkis, which go really well with casual wear, kurtis and all. And then I have a long jhumki, which I got recently. So now let's see some other earrings, ethnic earrings that I own. So I'll talk about some others. And the first one is this peacock shaped jhumki or earring, I can say. I love them. And then this kundan one, I got them from New Market and it's really cute and I love them. Then I have this bundis. I got this with a mangalsutra set. Then I got this one, this long earring. I don't generally wear long earrings, but I love the material and I also love the price. So I got these one, and also these peacock one. I think I love peacocks. So this colorful one is so beautiful. Then the last one is this one. It's really beautiful. So friends, I have a huge jewelry collection, like also the ethnic ones, also the western ones. So I wanted to share some of the ethnic earrings which I have and which I really like and love. So let me know in the comment section below which was your favorite, and also the jewelry trend which you are in love with. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. I'll see you in the next video.